Hey folks, morning. It's Brian from North Wind Garage here. We're going to make a speed bit extension for the SDS drill. I have an old pointed style jackhammer bit that's been chipped. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to turn this into a long speed bit. So you're going to kind of go like this. And then I'm going to make a speed bit for the end of it out of this old lawnmower blade, which it has a sign on it that it's spring steel. So we're gonna cut this off and make a 2-inch wide speed bit to go on the end of this rebar. I'm gonna weld and grind it all together, or grind and weld it all together. And I'm not gonna bore you with all the grinding and cutting and this and that and the other. I'm just gonna make the pieces, give you a quick video of what's going on with the pieces, and then I'm going to weld them up. So stay tuned. That's about 4 feet long, ain't it? Pretty much. We can get down into those holes for the footer now. It's including the drill, almost 6 foot long, but it'll get down into that 4 foot hole without having to be diving in there, breathing the dust and everything. This is just an old 5/8 socket. This is an old SDS bit I had. Piece of rebar. Old lawnmower blade. They're made out of spring steel. See that little spring? Made out of spring steel. So I thought it would be good steel for this. So plus, I'm always looking for something to do with these old lawnmower blades that get wore out. Peace out.
North Wind Garage. God bless you, folks. We'll catch you on the next one.